Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Epic Games launcher error in Windows PC. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number one, right click on Epic Game launcher, okay, like this, and click on property and go to compatibility tab and check this box, run this program as an administrator, and also check this box, run this program in compatibility mode, okay, and click apply and click okay. Method number two, open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel and click to open control panel, okay, and click on network and internet and click on network and sharing center option. Okay, top of the left side you can see here change adapter setting, click on it and select the Wi-Fi network, which Wi-Fi network are you using, and right click, click on property and select this option, internet protocol version 4, and click property and select this option, use the following DNS server, preferred DNS server type like this, and alternate DNS server type like this, and click OK and close this setting, close all setting and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Epic Games launcher error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.